Hey. Changed it up a little bit. Haven't done any crosswinds in a while. I could work with that. Hopefully he's not goblins. Being mono blue is bad when you're facing goblins. Well, actually, anything seeing red down there is probably not the best for me. Ah, red-white. At least it's not goblins. Which one is this one? Haste and first strike stuff. I am gonna need more mana. He might have the lightning helix. But there's not too much I can do about it if he does anyway. At least I'll force him to use it. He can't just first strike it down. Okay, I need mana, guys. Hopefully he tries to lay the scourge on that thing. It looks like I'm probably going to be taking two a turn for a little while. I don't need to be taking more. Oh, good. I needed that. Don't forget he can give you first strike. And he can give himself first strike. Or any of his creatures first strike. But not now. Needs mana for that. Okay. I'm just making it annoying for him now. He doesn't like it. Do need mana, but let's see what else is available. And I got two closer to mana as well, so that's a good thing. Thank you. Let's see if this guy survives a turn. I'm pretty sure he's gonna get helixed right now. Although if he has helix, I'm surprised he hasn't done... Oh, intimidation bolt. Fair enough. Still kinda surprised he hasn't done one of those yet. But I guess those are only really minor annoyances in comparison. Let's see what I can get from him. That seems good. This? Oh. That's really got to annoy him. First strike. Okay. Go ahead and make you pick that up. And you can start gaining life. I am hedging my bets a little bit here because he's got that radiant spell possibly. Okay, that guy again. 1, 2, 3, 4. Almost have enough to kick it, right? Do not want that guy coming in. This bunch of those. first strike die. I think I've probably more or less got this now. He has to have a lot of removal to be able to effectively get in. I also can't really effectively get in. Well, I can start doing damage to him. Or forcing him to sack his flyers. Well, I have first strike here too, so let's see what he decides to do with that. Because you still need to block with this guy or that guy or two of those to get through. You can't keep doing that forever. I'm fine with that. I'm fine with that. Really? Okay. Well, I'll kill that guy. And definitely kill that guy. Sure. I don't feel like I need to lay the other land here. Oh right, he's in the graveyard, so he's still... Oh, is he gonna quit on me? Only kill one of them. I mean, unless you have... Like, where are your lightning helixes? actually. Five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. Okay. Yeah, I had to do that to make sure Lethal was on the board. Unless he has something to get rid of some flyers. That guy flies. Oh, well. Let's see if there's any way I can pick that up. Yeah. Time warp. Oh, he's got damage effects on. Time warp me. Twin cast that shit. On me. I had it. All I had to do was swing in. So, yeah. Alright. That was a bit of a curb stomping, actually. Alright, see ya.